Okay. A play? Is that me sitting down with Geppetto? What? What? I'm just watching this happen. That's my heart. And then you're gonna put it into the other dude? What the hell? What's going on here? What? Good job, you stood up. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. He's mad. King of puppets. Okay. Let me see what we're working with here. Okay. I kind of want him to break all the tables, not gonna lie. You do anything from far range? Okay. Do it again. What the fuck? What? That better not do damage. $846 damage. What's good? You're kind of easy. Okay. Okay. What the hell am I supposed to do to that? Okay. Okay. Bring it on! What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? Okay. Okay. This is like Doc Ock, bro. I don't like that move. The hell? Oh, that's ridiculous. Dude, come at me. He's shaking his head at me. That's crazy. Okay. This first phase is pretty easy. As long as he doesn't have two lives, I think I can kill him pretty quickly. Okay. Just don't have two lives and we'll be okay. We'll be A-okay. Alright. Bring it on! Come on. Sit down! Come on! Damn it! Okay. animal so much lower, quicker on the second try. It's kind of crazy. Because I understand his moves a lot more at this point. First time I was playing it really safe. Second time I was using the fact that he really only hits twice. He never hits three times. Like, he only does two moves at a time. Trying to chase after me, bro? Bring it on! Come on! Oh, that did a lot of damage. Dang it! Dang it! You gotta run so far away for that! Okay, I was not expecting that one. What? Okay, why am I not dodging that? I knew that was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna come back around. Okay, he's easy. If I would have stunned him right there, bro. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm more used to lighter weapons. So that's why this is. That's another reason. I'm making excuses. I'm kind of bad, but at the same time, if I was doing more damage and if I wasn't using this heavy weapon, then I would have been done with this already. Pretty sure. Pretty sure. About to kill this boss, though. This boss isn't that hard. You're not hard! Okay. 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 Bring it on. Sit down. Stamina, stamina, stamina. Okay. 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 So there is two parts to this. Okay. I knew it.
Who is that?
Who the hell are you? The fuck? That's a scythe. But I don't know if that's the one that I really want. It might be. What the fuck? Okay. The fuck? the fuck are you doing? Excuse me? Romeo, king of puppets. Okay, he's just dashing around, bro. I don't even understand what's going on. What the fuck? What the hell's happening? Okay. We may have to go and come back. I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay, we're gonna take this 12,000, go back home, level some things up. Still not leveling up a weapon. Not doing that. Mm-mm. And then we'll see what we can do. My stamina recovery is not that good. Is it because... Hotel crap. We're not looking at anything until we beat this boss. We're just leveling things up right now. That's it. That's all we're doing. We're just leveling things up so we can beat this boss. That's it. This is so much less damage. But fuck it! We're gonna try this one again. See if it's better. And I have quartz, so we can see what that does for us as well. Wait, am I still slightly heavy? That is so bad. That is so bad. What can I take? What is so fucking heavy, dude? We just put on something that's like affordable, like, or nothing too heavy. Okay, nope. Everything just gets heavier. That's even still slightly heavy. Damn, why is everything so heavy? Man. I have another one? Oh. Oh, damn. Hands condensed Legion arm, increased Fable Arts effect duration. What does it say? Enhanced special resistance. Increase pulse cells 3. I think we just get the increased pulse cells. I'm about to get like 2 more pulse cells if I do that. Reduce item prices. Yeah, we're gonna go with the increased pulse. Wait, what was the warning? Did it only increase by 1? No, it didn't. Oh, it's OP. We're broken. We have so much more healing now. That's all I need. Alright. Bro, why are things so heavy, man? I can't carry anything. I need my capacity to be at like 30. Minimum. Or give me an amulet that makes everything less heavy, because damn, son. Should be hurting. Yeah, that's crazy. All right, let's see what we can do with this weapon instead. If we're gonna use this weapon, we're gonna use different clothing. Okay. That's so much less damage. But it attacks a lot faster. Bring it on! What am I doing? See how much easy that is? Bring it back! Bring it back! Bring it back! Bring it back! That's crazy. Okay. Bring it back! Nah, bring it back! Well, that was quite a bit easier. What was that? Okay, buddy. Okay. Okay. I should have healed first before doing that. Wonders, but it does no damage right now. It literally does no damage right now. I'm doing such a small amount of damage. But you see how much I just got done just from doing one more quartz and then leveling up. Just leveling up. Like, it's crazy what that does, bro. It's crazy. I did so much more that first time with the umbrella, too. That's crazy. That's crazy. Hell no! That still hit me! That was so fast. Down! Okay, I'm gonna just back up away from that. Come here, come here, come here. That's crazy. How does that hit me? Come here! Okay, well, I'm just fucking dead. I don't know how to block them. I don't know the block timers. Okay, let's do it. Make another adjustment. See, right now, 80 plus 74, what if I put, If I put that on, if I put... that on. If I put that on, I'm probably not going to use that part, but. And then if I put. That on, we should be doing a little bit more. Okay. Bring it on! Okay, you just out of the, that's out of the blue. What? Okay. Whoa, watch out, buddy. That's such a stupid move. That's too bad. There we go. I don't know what I'm doing. What the hell am I doing? What? Okay, I kind of fucked up that one, but it's okay.
Okay, dude. I've made a lapse in my judgment.
This is gonna be hard. I'm gonna be here forever.
If I leveled up the umbrella and did as much damage as I did with the other weapon, but with faster attacks, I would be over.
It would have been over the first time.
But it's okay.
It's okay. I'm not tripping. Now he's angry. I made it out! I was out! I was fucking out! Alright. That's too bad. Oh wow. 700 damage. Bruh! Okay, dude. I'm literally just tripping. Okay. I fucked up. I fucked up. That kick is so easy to see. Oh, the kick is so easy. Okay. Just calm down. You got it. You just gotta play the first half cool and safe because fuck them. You have to. And then the second half, you can play a lot faster. Woo! I would've been pissed if I got knocked out right there. Yep. Little greedy. Okay. Damn it, that got me. Wow! That's so stupid. Wow! You got me down to one again. And then you're doing this. Crazy. Yeah, you're wild. Oh, well. All right. Oh my goodness, dude.
I was doing so well too at the beginning. And then I may just have to go for now and then come back later, dude. Holy shit. I've been on this boss forever!
Lock the fuck in! A second, it shouldn't have happened.
Alright. Half a second longer, dude. Relax. That was really cool, I'm not gonna lie. That was a cool attack. He threw it at me and then dashed at it and caught it. That is wild. Okay. Whatever. 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 Alright. Okay. Should have dodged forward. Yep. Okay.
What's good? Damn it! He flipped me over him! I need to quit doing that. Just block it. I mean, just dodge it. Come on. I need that one move. I need that one move. What the fuck? Yep. What's it gonna be? I need him to do that other move.
Dude loves dashing, man. He's a dasher for sure. He's a door dasher. Okay. Damn, it's 1:36 a.m. We need to beat this boss, bro. I am not giving up. The first boss is so annoying because he's like, he has so much health. For no reason. This is so much health, bro. I'ma whittle him down though, dude. I'ma whittle him down. I'ma get him. Oh, I did not see him charge that up. I need you to get out of the doorway, please, thanks.
That did that much damage to me.
Need to charge you up for the next fight.
Alright. Okay. Bring it on, Romeo Dam! Woo! Come on! Need more stamina. I could hit him right there. What's good? Okay, that was different. You gotta be tired, bro. You can't be doing that all day. What the fuck? That's wild. That's wild! Jeez! Alright. There's gotta be a faster way to do this, bro. That move is actually ridiculous, bro. How am I even supposed... Am I just supposed to parry every single thing? I think that's actually what I'm supposed to do. If I parry... But he overheats me, though. We'll try it. I don't really know. I think if I'm more aggressive, I can stagger him more. And that'll be better for me. Hold on. Let me... Hold on. Can I... What if I had both of these weapons on, bro? Because... Cause damn. Okay. Holy shit, dude. Yeah, no, just fucking kill me at this point. Nah, I'm not giving up. Okay, let's try being more aggressive this time. Oh snap. Yeah, no, I don't think I can use the big weapon on the second phase. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. Yeah, we're just gonna use the umbrella, bro. Fuck it. Fuck it, dude. Fuck it, Ed. Only the umbrella, dude. Okay. Come on! crazy how much damage that does.
Alright, bring it on, bitch.
That's too bad. What the fuck is wrong with me? Yeah, I'm tripping. I'm tripping right now. What do I do to stop that? Like, how do I stop him from doing that bullshit to me? Like, that that actually doesn't even make sense, bro. Well, do you think I could grappling hook him? Maybe. That was a pretty good run. I just kept... At the end, I was... I don't know what the fuck I was doing. I was making some dumbass mistakes for no reason. No reason. Their health bars are just way too long. That's the biggest problem for me. Wow, that's crazy. I dodged to the end.
That's crazy how much damage that does.
Nah, that's stupid. That's stupid. That's so... What the... Nah, this is stupid. It's so bad how much health he has. What are you doing? That's so stupid! What type of move is that, bro? And you can't interrupt him at all, dude. You can't interrupt him at all whenever he's doing that. What? Like, what type of bullshit is that? Let's make him do two fucking flips at the end so you have to get hit. The only thing I can... Even then, if you run away, he dashes so fucking far... So you have to dodge regardless. At least at the beginning. I don't know, he's so fucking close to me at while I'm trying to fight for my life that I don't know. I think I just need to learn how to parry that. If I learn how to parry that, I can win. Can you not jump away, bro? Like, holy fucking... Holy shit, dude. Oh, that's so cool. Literally in the middle of the... Okay. Okay, dude, fuck it. We go for it anyways. We always go for it. Look at where his foot's at, and look at where I died at. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that crazy?
I think I may have to take a break. I think I may have to go to sleep and come back. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. I'm not having a good time anymore. Oh my gosh, I spent so much time fighting this dude. Okay. That's it for that for now. I will see you guys tomorrow for a longer stream because I don't have work tomorrow. So it's been real and it's been fun, but it has been real fun. Until the next one. Peace.